Hello everybody, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Adeline. Since you guys really liked my last get ready with me video, I'm now gonna show you guys my in-depth Mean Girl makeup routine. I love to do this every single day because it's more like an everyday makeup routine. And I'm just here to show you guys all the products I love using on an everyday basis. First things first, I'm going to clip my hair back with these, I think they're called crocodile clips. I'm pretty sure you can find them anywhere, but Ulta is where I found mine. If I'm being honest with you, I don't do a lot of skin prep every single day. It just kind of slips my mind, and I feel like if I usually just use primers and a moisturizer, it usually does the job. First, I'm gonna go in with my Glossier serum. I have to, no joke, scrape the sides out of this. I do not want to waste it, but I use it way too much. So clearly you can tell that I love it. It's currently pouring rain outside and it's raining really hard, and it's funny because literally yesterday it was really clear skies and sunny. Next, I'm gonna use this e.l.f. Hydro Grip Primer. Obviously there's a pink and a blue one. I think they do the same exact thing. I don't really know if there's a difference, but I actually just got a restock of this. I'm also so excited because spring break is coming up so soon. I think it's in like 2 weeks, and towards the end of March I'm doing so many fun things. You guys are definitely gonna want to stay tuned for that. Next thing I'm gonna use is this Say Sun Glow Drop. Ever since I discovered these, I've never stopped using them, and they are probably the best bronzy drops on the market. For me, they don't make me look orange. They just give me a subtle bronze glow, and they look even better when I am tan during the summer. Next product I'm gonna use is the Say Slip Tint. I put about a pump on my hand and just use my fingers to rub it in. I just got this product and I love it so much. I think this is the first skin tint I've actually ever owned. I feel like I just never think about using skin tint. You really do have to rub it in and make sure it's blended, because sometimes it can get a little patchy, but overall I love the skin tint. Next thing is concealer. I use the Tarte Radiant one. Honestly, I've been using Tarte products and mostly their concealers for years now, and I just put two little triangles under my eyes and then a line at the ends of my eyes to give it more of a lifted look, and then obviously cover up any blemishes. Hopefully one day I'll get invited on one of their trips. That'll probably never happen though. Honestly, there's been so much controversy around the Bora Bora trip that just happened. It looked very fun to me. I wish I went on it, but this concealer also just blends out so beautifully. It makes my under eye bags like literally disappear, and it gives it like an airbrushed look. I absolutely love this concealer so much. Next, I'm using my powder puff and go in with my Airbrush Flawless Finish powder from Charlotte Tilbury. Do not mind all the fingerprints on it. Clearly you can tell it's been very used. And I just use this powder to set my under eye. For bronzer slash contour, I just use the Charlotte Tilbury Beautiful Skin Bronzer. I love this stuff so much. I got it for my birthday. I just love the tone of this on my skin tone, and it just lifts, contours, and bronzes my face at once, and it literally makes my skin look flawless. A little of this goes a long way though. Next is my Ride or Die blush. I've been using the Patrick Ta blush for so long now. This is in the shade She's That Girl, and you can literally tell that I've used it for so long. Oh, and there's my camera. I mean, I love the cream side because I'm more of a girl that loves a dewy look with their makeup, but I also love the powdered side for when I do like competition makeup, and you can also use them together. So it's literally a two-in-one. I usually don't use highlighter, but when I do, I use the Rare Beauty one. This is in the shade Enlighten. I usually only put highlighter on the tip of my nose, and I feel like with any Rare Beauty product, a little goes a long way. And I also like to put some right here, kind of close to my T-zone. This highlighter is just beautiful, and I just love using it. Next is brows. I love to use the Refi Clear Brow Gel. I think me and my brows have came a long way. In like the sixth grade, I used to just really overdo my brows because I don't have a lot of brow hair, but I've honestly just grown to love my brows, and I really don't like doing anything else besides gelling them, and I think it just looks best like that. So needless to say, my brows and me have came a long way. Next thing is mascara. I really just curl my lashes and put mascara on them. I don't get really lash lifts or anything like that. I just curl them like normal. This is just like a $3 eyelash curler from e.l.f. and it works just as well as any expensive one. And this is my Ride or Die mascara. It's just the Sky High one from Maybelline. Ever since I found this mascara, I've never switched up. On this one, the lettering has came off because I take this thing everywhere I go, and it's no joke my ride or die. This is probably like my 10th bottle, and I'm gonna need my 11th soon because this is almost done. Then I take whatever mascara that's in my drawer. Right now I'm just using the e.l.f. Lash and Roll and just barely putting it on my ends, and then I also put it on my bottom lashes. I know some people don't like putting mascara on their bottom lashes. lashes. I think it just opens your eye up and I love it. And those are the finished eyes. Next is lips. Honestly, Summer Fridays has always been there for me. And this is just the Summer Fridays lip oil in the shade Blush Dream. I love anything Summer Fridays. And I swear every single product that they came out with, it always just hits right. And my last and final step is setting spray. This is the Airbrush Charlotte Tilbury setting spray. Clearly I love this stuff too. There's barely anything left. This is the finished makeup look. This is my everyday makeup routine. I love using all these products. So if you guys have been looking for a new setting spray, mascara, lip oil, literally anything, definitely try some of these products. As always, thank you guys so much for watching all of my videos and supporting me. It means so much to me. And if you guys would like, don't forget to click the red subscribe button down below and click the thumbs up button. Thank you guys so much for everything you do for me, and I will see you guys in next week's video. Bye.